Welcome to Get Lockered. I'm Nancy. I enjoy buying abandoned storage lockers when I can find them at a reasonable rate. I also like to shop at the Goodwill and the resale stores like Salvation Army and the DAV and other thrift stores. And my buyer, Jesse, and I both love to shop at yard sales and estate sales, all in hopes of finding treasures that we can bring into Get Lockered Resale at 217A West 7th Street in Augusta, Kansas, and we can sell the items to you at one-third or below what I can find them listed on eBay sold. I sell my items at a low cost so that you can buy and resell your items at a higher price and we can both profit. Thank you for being here. Like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. I appreciate your support so much. Get lockered.
These are the things Courtney brought me from the Goodwill in Arkansas. This is just so cool. I love this. It's a lamp. I love that. I forgot what we got. Oh, these coasters that are like the world map. Yeah, I like those. And these snowman coasters. Oh, yes. Edward, what are you doing?
Courtney. This is what my mom found. A 3D-printed dragon.
Oh, this is one of those things you put.
I like it because it multi-chains. Can you just try that?
Do you put the incense in here? I like it. Or in here? I don't know. It's an incense thing. That is such a cute trinket box. I love that. Oh, my new treasures. I love this. That's heavier than I thought it would be. Yeah, it will.
Nice.
Those will look great on my watch new shelves.
Where's the box?
By the way,
it's right there.
Hey, you traitor. I thought you were mine.
She smells different.
Yeah.
He says, you're interrupting my bath.
Oh, Maddie, not so hard, baby. Okay. He's trying to pay himself. Let him pay himself, okay?
Okay.
Because I looked over on your phone.
Duh.
So you weren't recording. But schools use hall
Maddie,
passes.
Maddie, you like that? Is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
I can't show too much love because I have a pizza favorite in Portsmouth. And like, I don't want to feel like there's...
Where's your favorite in Portsmouth? Joe's?
No, it's...
Joe's? Oh, I remember that place.
It's really good. You want to try?
Yeah, more.
Yeah, you can use more.
Two, please.
She can't even take it out of her mouth. Just give them all three. He'll eat them.
I always eat pizza.
Are you coloring, Maddie?
I can't even think of the name right now.
Are you coloring? Yay!
Larry's
pizza. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
We've been there already.
Yeah. She's having macaroni and cheese and bacon pizza. What do you think? Is it a 10? Out of 9?
10.
10 out of 10?
No. 100 out of 10.
Maddie, do you like the pizza? Do you like the pizza? Try it. That looks so amazing.
Yoink. It's not...
Hi, Maddie. Did you say hi? Are you eating pizza? Now we are at the Goodwill in Andover because Courtney's never been here. So we're going to go in and see what we can thrift for the store. See you inside. Okay, it's green tags 50%, yellow tag 75%. Let's go back to the hard goods. Told him $15. Wow, this is huge.
What? Oh boy.
I don't know if it's $6.99 or $66.99. It's a pretty coffee or pretty table. I am the director of this video.
Not there. Didn't ask.
Is it Shopkins?
No, it's
oh, Pets Alike.
She actually said to get that.
Maddie.
It's a house.
It's a barn.
Thank you.
old new cart. This is beautiful. That's beautiful. Let's see what the price is on it. Oh, $6. It's about time.
What do I do?
Is this supposed to be a wolf or a bear?
Actually, that's a good impression. I can't tell if it's a wolf or a bear. Yo, we got a nice carved out horse here.
This is an ashtray.
Never mind. I don't need it.
Is it? Yeah, it's pretty.
You said they move a lot in your store, right?
Yeah, they move pretty good. And this is metal. Yeah, we can get that.
I found a win. Ooh,
I like this blackbird. Oh, it's a magnetic salt and pepper shaker, but there's the other piece isn't there.
No, but I found a nice turkey. Oh, and it has some weight to it.
Yeah, I don't need that. Thank you.
Just trying to help you build a reputation for your store. Ain't that what I'm here for?
I would like to have a good reputation for my store.
Just hire me and I can help you. Just flip around a sign. $5 per day. If you could, what changes would you do to your store?
Make it bigger.
Good choice. I'm looking down for glowing glass, whatever it's called. Murano?
Vaseline glass.
Vaseline, okay. Keep an eye out.
Oh, it's got a big old chip in the top of it. This is bent.
I found another cross. And it's orange.
That's not orange.
Yeah, it is.
That's turquoise. Oh.
You get it?
It's an orange tag. Okay, I gotcha.
I know it was turquoise. I was saying the tag is orange. I know what I'm doing.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. I know how to use the Nerf gun better than you.
Well, that might be true.
I can use the Xbox better than you. So I can plug in my keyboard so you can use it when you need it. When I need your help putting in a password. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven,
I found a 12-sided dice.
I don't need it, thank you. No.
Oh, never mind.
Always on the lookout for Glassy Baby.
Glassy, glassy, my.
That's a pretty.
It's not like a for flower?
I guess it's for flower. It'd be a very short stem.
That's one big wine glass. These are both the same.
Mm-hmm. Except one's clear and one's white.
Yeah. Ain't that something?
Go over here and look in the plates and the mugs and see if there's anything.
Where's your black plate?
In my purse.
Where?
In the back pocket. Oh. Debbie, do you want this? That's a whale. That's not a dolphin.
Could this possibly sell?
Is it Avon? It's Avon. Yeah, it might sell. This is splash painted and the paint's coming off. Okay, now I don't. Oh, they're little bitty piggy banks. How cute are they? I can't read what that says on the bottom.
in the baskets. I'm not talking as much right now because I'm going to do a sound drop. So I don't get a copyright on the music. This looks like it came off of something. It was attached to something.
I finally found you.
In the plastics and the to-go cups. Its friend is not here. I'll catch the end caps in a minute.
Find a shark.
Where's Courtney?
She's still with Maddie at the litter voice.
Oh, okay. Did you tell her there's more toys up its way?
No. Here's her part. I won't tell her.
That is salt and pepper for sure. Yes. We'll take that. These are what I need. What I've been looking for my elephant lamps. Exactly what I've been looking for.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Sorry. This is foam. I wouldn't have thought. This cross is kind of pretty, but it's got stuff on, but it's foam. How cute is that? I don't know what the price is. This isn't marked or signed or anything. Say who might have made it. And then the dishwasher is all cracked up, but it's pretty. I like the coloring in it. Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. I didn't mean to almost bump you.
That's okay.
My sister lives in Arkansas and she likes the Razorbacks. So, I'll get her a Razorbacks thing. Catch the end caps on here. That looks like the lid to something. Snowman angels. Plastic. I thought it was something else. It was made in Japan. Very pretty trivet. Yeah. That's pretty.
Yes, good one.
I'm sorry.
50 cents.
Oh, this is a first person. This is a very fine by
My sister just sneezed. This place is really, really busy tonight. They don't have anything on the back wall. Oh, wasn't me. Oh, that's a wall pocket. How cute is that? Okay, we're going to go to checkout and see what the damage is. Yeah. Our total spent was $26.25. We rounded up to $27 because that's what you do at the Goodwill. Thanks for being here. Like, comment, share, subscribe. It helps my algorithms and it helps me get more subscribers so I can put out more videos. Do something nice for someone and get lockered.